jumpsuits, the illegal firearms, the hard evidence that proved Vlad was behind it all.
Okay, what's the score? Somebody come in here and help me. I can still hear gunshots. Not dead yet.
Vlad and Mona were on a crash course. I was still a couple of blocks away from Vinny's place. I had to get moving. Not so long ago, the V-tags had bloomed everywhere in the city. Now they only remained in the worst neighborhoods, the monster's grave.
Dark and violent night.
Vinny's used car lot was up ahead. I had to find a way down to the street.